Hi, in this video I will show you how to configure File Locker. This tool monetizes your website. In order to download the file from your website, the user must confirm that he is a human. As part of verification process, he must complete at least one offer from the list of offers. It will bring him an access to the desired file and you will receive the profit. After logging in into your panel, look for the Content Locker button on the left side and then select the File Locker tab from the drop-down menu. Select the Other Locker button and move on. On the left side, we have the locker settings, and on the right side, there is a preview of the locker for PCs, laptops and mobile devices. The preview can be zoomed in and out. Choose a locker name, for example Content Locker Test. This title is visible only to you and helps to recognize lockers. Enter the title and address of the site to which the user will be redirected. The page title is the title displayed in the address bar if you are not using an iframe to embed a locker into your website. The locker note is an optional field that provides additional information. The text on it is visible only to you. Pick the theme that suits you best. Remember that you can always preview the elements you are currently editing. Templates differ from each other, so it's worth testing them. In the Advanced Settings tab, we select the priority of the offers. So, in other words, we can decide on the model of offers that appear first. This allows us to decide what kind of actions must be completed by the client. We can also set the number of required conversions, that is, actions. For example, if there is one conversion, then the client has to complete one task. If two, then they have to complete two actions to unlock the access. We select the minimum and maximum number of offers displayed on the locker. Now, we will specify the access time, which is for how long the user can access the content unblocked with the content locker. For example, I set 30 days. Enter the message displayed when closing the locker. For example, stay on the site to unlock access. Go to the Theme Configuration tab, where you can also use Advanced Settings. We have two options. In the Yes option, we can set a name of the file to download, size and text for each step, main button and locker content. Then we can customize the theme, change the background color, icons, buttons, contents and text. In the second expert option, we can use the CSS tool to independently set the theme. With the update styles button, we will have a preview of the changing settings. When we are satisfied with the appearance of our locker, we click save. Now you will see a list of file lockers that we have just created. Next to each of them, there are useful buttons. For instance, we have the option to change the locker appearance. We can check how the locker works or choose affiliate programs. There is already the video of selecting affiliate programs. To watch it, click the link in the movie description. Also, we can copy the code to our site, make a copy of the locker, and finally, remove it. That's all. Now you know how to set up File Locker. MyLead also have such tools as Captcha Locker and CPA Locker. You can learn about configuration of those lockers in our other videos. Links to those videos in the description. See you!